Hey everyone, welcome back. We're back for more Alan Wake 2. Let's do this. I'm sorry.
Our crime scene's drowning. I never minded the rain. Feels like home.
No sign of Nightingale. But the page did place him at Cauldron Lake, in an overlap. So how do we follow him there?
Maybe something around here will tell us.
Bare feet. Nightingale. I'll see where these footprints lead. Can you comb through? Okay, see? Just in case.
On it. If anything comes up, I'll radio you.
We've seen this symbol before.
Could I? Killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective. Acting out their sick fantasy. They may be trying to get you involved, forcing you into their twisted world.
Oh dear, I am a tourist, and it appears that I'm lost in the woods. If only had a tour guide. Also, it's bear season. Oh no, a bear. Help. Did somebody call for a tour guide?
Oh wow. Koskala Brothers Adventure Tours. Unforgettable tour experience.
What the fuck was that? I need that, actually. I really do need that. Yeah, here. Oh, shit. Here's it.
My first ever prank on Casey. A true classic.
Wait, what? Wasn't there some, okay, that was,
Mom may be gone, but whenever I read this, I feel like she's still here.
Launch? Let me see, because I know there was something I had to look at. Oh shit, sorry, where is it? All right, let me find. if I'm not mistaken, for here, or should I go?
The tracks lead into the water. Where'd you go from here?
Fuck,
dude.
I can
feel something. A presence. Nightingale isn't far. I know Nightingale is somewhere around Cauldron Lake.
The tree was a threshold. This place and the dark place. You're in over your head. Next stop. Caldera Street Station.
The threshold. Like a doorway. Leading to Nightingale. It's somehow connected to a tree. Witch's ladle?
Haha, I recognize it. Hell yeah. Yeah, there was. Oh, dude. Manuscript upgrades. Okay.
I need to go back.
Okay.
Got a case to solve.
And we go. I can't go down there.
Oh.
Brother. That motherfucker.
A lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here?
Okay, I'm stuck. Oh wait, never mind. Oh yeah. Oh, here it is. Fuck, I'm stuck. Get the fuck. Move.
Nothing here. Thank you.
What is that? These aren't the same tracks that were here before. They're headed into the tree, not out of it. My flashlight burned the dark stuff away. It was covering another page.
The fuse was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga, as if the light had manifested them.
The witch's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to lead me to the overlap. Is Witch's Ladle the doorway into the overlap? If so, that's where I'll find Nightingale. Light is the key. To stay safe. But for something more to be revealed as well.
The fuse was in place. She found it among the junk in the forest. Saga stepped inside the witch's hut. Something rushed through her. A presence. Familiar. She couldn't quite place it. Something long forgotten. She tried to hold onto it, but it was already gone. Inside, a bright light. Saga felt safe. Like nothing could hurt her here. There were objects that stood out to Saga as if the light had manifested them. Pulled them from the darkness. A shift in reality, heavy with hidden meanings. A coffee thermos. A shoebox. A mop and a bucket. A poster on the wall. And in the cabinet, another manuscript page.
I need to find the witch's hut.
I just walked past it, actually.
This is the witch's hut.
Anderson, I saw something in the woods. Probably just a deer, but I'm gonna check it out.
Okay. I found another page. Following up on a lead. Keep checking in.
Roger.
The page described the hut being lit. And mentioned a fuse.
It was there. Battery.
This fuse is trusted. This one looks good. People should really stop littering, though.
That's cool.
Another page.
The image of the witch in the sign. Saga addressed the witch. The smudged line on the heart. The second part recited from memory. I brought you the heart, witch. Show me the terror. Saga pushed the heart through the hole in the sign.
Doesn't make sense. The page from the witch's hut seems to be describing some kind of ritual. To get into the overlap, I need to find Nightingale's heart. Read the line imprinted on it, plus the line on the page to the witch's ladle sign. Then push the heart through the hole in the sign. Nightingale's heart disappeared from the morgue. Where is it now?
Oh, shit.
I need Nightingale's heart to get to the overlap. Where is it?
The cultist leaned close. He was there, but he was risen. Nightingale was there. The opposite of sunspots. Who said that?
That's not it. I don't have what I need to find Nightingale's heart. There must be more.
Huh? Oh, shit.
Nightingale's heart. Where is it?
While they played cards in the general store, the witch had stolen his heart. Get out of my house.
Nightingale's heart is at the general store, in a fridge.
What? Oh. Goddamn, these sports are fucking crazy. Holy fuck, dude.
I need to check the general store for the heart. Casey, I'm headed to the general store. I think I know how to get into the overlap.
Roger that. I followed some of the ATV tracks in the woods and got a bit turned around.
Did you get lost?
I've only been lost once in my life, Anderson. The years I spent with my ex-wife. I'll find my way back, don't you worry about it.
Jesus.
I don't think I'm done here yet.
Thank you. It's not the gun. I guess 723 would be the more recent one. Five. Oh, okay, they're all seven, but what? So it's not. Don't tell me it's 555.
These numbers match the ones on the lotto ticket.
Oh! 39. Oh! So it's 7. Okay, 7:30. Oh! Bastards.
The text on the heart is clearer now. Legible. Sounds literary, but what does it mean?
Meanwhile, they played cards in the general store. The witch had stolen his heart. Get out of my house.
I feel like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream. And now I need to give the heart to the witch. Makes total sense. Casey, there are cultists in the area. They're taken, like Nightingale. Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I'm still finding my way back.
You have the worst sense of direction.
Any city in America I can get through drunk and blindfolded. It's these damn trees.
Okay. I'm en route to Witch's Ladle. I need to perform a ritual to open the overlap. This case just keeps getting weirder. But it is exciting.
Oh, I have to press X. Alright. This is cool.
There's another lunchbox. found the heart in the fridge. Just like the page said I would.
So, oh, it's going from up there. That's the one. Oh, thank you. Which is signed. Oh. Hold on.
Casey, I think I'm in the overlap. Are you still on your way? Casey! Casey, do you read me? Fuck. Okay, Saga. Going in solo. Logan? Logan! Where are you? What the fuck was that? Logan's back in Virginia. You're imagining things.
I have no idea what the fuck, where the fuck I'm going. Oh, that's right. I remember. My bed's around. Or, well, round. Okay, so came out here.
What was that? Did I get turned around? No, this is right. This place is looping. Like a nightmare.
The writer went into the lake, banished the dark presence. Taken still lurked in the woods. The dark place receded. The current pulled back those with darkness inside, into the lake. Nightingale was there, one of them. The dark presence, Jagger had taken him. The witch had stolen his heart. They sank beneath the waves. The dark place, wandering in the shadows, muttering to themselves. It's dark. I'm lost. Where am I? Who am I? I can't remember. It's cold. Premium cabins for rent in Bright Falls. Who said that? Can you hear me? I need help. Please. Stop this. What did I do? You must dig it out. Their shape shifted. Echoes of the writer's dreams. Fading in, fading out. The next story, and the story after that, the writer was writing again.
He's here, Nightingale.
He'd been on the trail of the writer forever. The writer he despised. Hemingway, Bukowski, Wake. I'll get you. I'll find you. I'll make you pay. You're in over your head. He descended into the tunnels from the dark city, into the ocean of darkness. Next stop, Caldera Street Station. Something, a presence, rumbled. Not a train. Shadows shifted on the platform. The rider's cult waited for him there. The cult of the word. A cultist leaned close. I carry his words close to my chest now. You're not allowed in the lake until he says otherwise. He'd be caught. Murdered. They got him. They didn't get him. He was reborn out of hate. He was there. But he was risen. Sent to find the light switch up from the lake that was not the lake.
Nightingale's badge.
Take this.
Who are you?
Hear me.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI. I can hear you.
Cauldron Lake.
Yes, I'm at Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
I have to escape. In danger. The dark presence.
Danger. Thanks. Got it. Are you okay?
No! It's my fault! It got out with my face! Scratch!
Sir, calm down. I'm gonna need you to take a breath.
He's changed the story. The dark presence. We must stop it before...
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
13.
Sudden, the radio stopped working, and then that flooding just disappeared. Crazy forest. Is this who I think it is?
Casey, say hello to Alan Wake. Mr. Wake, this is Special Agent Alex Casey. He'll escort you to our car. Casey, I'll meet you there, right after I take a look around. If the flooding's receded, there might be evidence we missed earlier.
Okay. See you there.
Alex Casey, how am I still? Is this the dark place? No, it can't be. I got out.
Yeah, the PI from your books has the same name as me. Great. Moving on. It's a bit of a hike to the car, Wake. Get your bearings, then we'll head out.
I need another minute. Cauldron Lake. I thought I'd never see this place again.
Take your time. But you should know these woods aren't the safest.
Yeah. It's getting dark. You have a flashlight? It's not safe without a light.
I have a light. And a gun. You can relax, Wake.
And pages. If you see pages of writing anywhere, you must take them and keep them safe. Our lives could depend on it. They have vital information.
We know about the pages, Wake. We'll keep an eye out for them.
Okay. Okay, just give me a moment. It's okay.
Take your time.
Nightingale goes missing for 13 years, shows up murdered, and then turns into a monster. After I stop Nightingale, a rider who's also been missing for 13 years turns up. What's the connection? What kind of case is this?
dark, miles apart. Made a promise that I'm coming out alive. Raging heart went too far. I will never lose myself again, oh I. I was calling you, did you hear me? I lost my way.
Oh.
Should look around. With the flooding gone, could be further clues out there. The flooding disappeared very suddenly. I wonder if there's any connection to the overlap, to Nightingale. A creepy twig sculpture? A locked box. Is that the cult of the tree symbol on it? Notes and ammo.
All right, hold on, everybody.
It's like they're tools of the trade.
Alright, I'm back.
The cult doesn't see their victims as people. These stashes could contain clues about the cult. Better keep an eye out for more.
Am I stuck all of a sudden? Oh, fuck, I am stuck. Come on. There we go.
Monsters.
Back at Witch's Ladle, Saga pointed the flashlight at the strange, dark substance. The same substance Nightingale had left at the morgue. There was something hidden under it. She strained to see, the opposite of sunspots in her eyes, blacker than black. Suddenly a change. The light reacted to the substance, A feedback loop surging up her arm. Saga squeezed the flashlight, willing it to penetrate the dark matter. Burn it away.
The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. Wonder what's inside. I should take a look around for a way to open this thing.
What the? Oh, shit.
There's something written here. A poem? Or a riddle? Reminds me of the nursery rhymes I read to Logan when she was little.
One bird for light, two for darkness, three birds for a fight.
Creepy dolls, mysterious rhymes. No weirder than anything else going on, I guess.
TV, that's...
A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan.
Oh, it's a doll.
Something feels different. I should look around. A charm. Cute. It'll go great on the bracelet Logan made for me. Huh. That was strange. Gotta keep an eye out for more of these rhymes.
This does. The Cauldron Lake General Store. Rot.
Like a key item. So you just put it in.
An overlap of the dark place needed a push from both directions to manifest itself. Reality in our world eroded by repeated dark lore tied to a location and a counterpoint. A work of art, a horror narrative crafted in the depths of the dark place, connecting to the story on the other side to reach out through the weakened veil. A story of a lawman whose heart was cut out of his chest. Two corrupt men killed by their own twisted ambition. A haunted old woman drowned in a bathtub. Twisted reflections on the other side of the mirror. Arcs stabbing through realities, amplifying the influence of the dark place. These elements working in conjunction made a trickle that became a torrent, a wormhole, a vortex, and the art, the map, became the nightmare territory where the dark place encroached on our reality, a blanket over it, where they all overlapped, causing reality to twist and loop like a bad dream, remolding anything and anyone within its dark horror design.
Another one of those rhymes.
Oh, I'm just going to do that. Alright. Make sure it'll break. Thank you.
Rest easy, buddy.
Wait, what was the administration? So the number is based off. Two, one, one. No, that can't be right, but there's some.
Think, Saga. That's not right. I have a weird feeling something's changed. What is this? Think, Saga. Okay, then. Oh, shit. Another charm for my bracelet.
We've reached the car, Anderson. How's it going down there?
I think I'm done here. I'll meet you at the parking lot.
What the? Is this a weird number? So I looked it up. I'll try it next time. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and yeah, we'll be back. Maybe I'll be back tonight or tomorrow. Not sure, but yeah, let's see. Who shall I raid? Well, let's read Spookylicious. Alright, guys. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be on that. Oh, well. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.